The anticipation is mounting here as both sides get set for this matchup between the Kansas City Chiefs and the Philadelphia Eagles here at Lincoln Financial Field.
Back in your days when you had to take on a team from the AFC, didn't know them all that well. What was it like as we have this little interconference matchup today?
Well, I thought back in those days, Jim, we were about ready to show them what toughness and hard-hitting was. Today it's a little different, but I'll tell you this, this NFC team, they are a hard-hitting bunch.
Able to move past the 20, brought down at the 23.
Let's go! Fight him yet! Fight him yet!
Three!
They're setting up three. They knock it down behind.
Another play is there to be made. The offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Bill, one of the big stories this year.
Get ready!
Andy Reid, the head coach.
Yeah, Jim, change is good sometimes. You know, Andy Reid is really down for so long. And it's like the town was tired of him. The players are not listening. Now he gets a fresh start in Kansas City, and Andy Reid's track record speaks for itself. He's a pretty good coach.
Well, you're right when you talk about Reid. Tremendous track record there in Philadelphia. So many years in the playoffs. One time in the Super Bowl. Now he comes to Kansas City, brings in Alex Smith, and he's ready now to bring the fight to this franchise.
Yeah, and anyway, they're starving for some victories out there in Kansas City. So I know the fan base, the organization, the players all got to be excited because Andy Reid is taking over. So that's a big thing for the team. So you got emotion on your side. Now just get that team organized a little bit. They do have some hidden talent. It should be a successful year for Andy Reid.
Jackson going to try and return this punt.
That's how you can return a punt. Five of his time for a fair kick of 4 yards. Because that was a terrible shot.
Get ready!
Run. The right side. Going to take it the distance. The 30, the 20, the 10. Big gainer there.
Running back, he picked up extra yards. They
Let's go.
He's looking to the right here on this throw.
The rules that you can't touch them, there's no excuse for dropping the football. Teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
The Chiefs now will tack on the extra point. Got a flag. Extra point is good.
Offside. Defense.
The penalty is declined.
The penalty is declined.
That last play will hold up. Ryan Succop ready for the kickoff. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. The tackle is made.
Kickoff, 7 yards.
Double, double, double. By 90.
Right. 10-10. He's going to the left.
You run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it.
Nice job. Got it. On the handoff.
Run. That's all you got.
On the run. 5 yard gain on the play.
Now third and short.
Michael
Vick will take it from the gun.
The hit was so solid and so good, the offensive player had no choice. He had to give up the football.
Right 20.
Second down coming up.
Nice 24. Oh, what a shot. It's incomplete.
Double, double. Right 20! Right
20! Nice throw by the quarterback that time. Put it right on the money. Not a big window. It doesn't matter to him today. Great control. Put a right in there. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. unable to beat the down clock, and that'll cost him 5 yards.
Offense. Still first down.
Get ready!
Fire 88!
Fire!
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense at time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
The Chiefs put up two tight ends on the field.
Bullet cut!
Throws to the right. And he was wide open. That's the
29-yard line.
Yeah, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed the pass, but it still did not get a first down.
Let's go!
Hey, man, this time will go with two tight ends. Jamal Charles carries the football.
This time, the defense gets the tackle behind the line of scrimmage. Listen, I blame this one
on the ball.
When you see the defense,
Let's go!
The Chiefs get first down.
Now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
Let's go!
First down now after that catch. And the run the football with Charles.
Got to give the defense the credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
And that will close out the first quarter in Philadelphia. We'll return in just a moment. The Chiefs still possess the football as we begin the second quarter. Tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. With two hands, he has it. That'll put him over what we call cross territory.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Throw the short pass, even though it doesn't result in a first down. Now on third
down,
all of your passes are in play. Instead of just the third long, where you only have like three or four plays you can go to. This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield. Punt the football.
Charles is going to secure the handoff. He's searching for space to the right. He's in the clear. The 20. What a run by Charles. You talk about controlling the flow of the game. Another 35. And the drive keeps on going.
Yeah, why not? The defense, they're just sitting over there. They're taking the hits and not even fighting back.
Ball is good. Brad 38. Brad 38.
Three down, three down. New Mike 52. Mike 52.
First and 10. Davis got it again. Trying to find it over to the right. Gains 12.
First down by the offense. Outside the red zone. Can the defense zone score a difference here and keep it from scoring a touchdown?
That is play.
Get ready.
Touchdown. You just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's first to go. If you score, now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if he gets the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
The Chiefs have erased the deficit and can tie it right here. There's a flag throw.
Delay of game, offense.
The Chiefs now with the extra point to tie the game. There's a flag out.
Delay of game, offense.
The Chiefs with a PAT to tie the contest.